Hey, what's up guys, welcome to Easy Classes. In this video we are going to learn how to fix the startup repair error that is showing startup repair couldn't repair your PC. And if you are stuck in this automatic repair loop, don't worry, we can fix this. Okay, I'm Ramesh, a PC technician, and if you are watching my video first time, request you to subscribe to the channel and hit the bell icon. Friend, this is how you can support us. Okay, let's jump to the tutorial. Go to the advanced options, then find troubleshoot, click on that. Now if you want to reset your PC, you can click on the reset PC and you can continue. But I suggest try to repair your system once, then if it is not work, then move to the reset this PC. Now let's move to the advanced options, click on that. Then let me try with startup repair once again, click on that. Okay, it's not working on my PC. If it is working on your case, it will automatically fix it for you. Then again move to the advanced options, troubleshoot, advanced options, and this time go to the uninstall updates. So what I'm suggesting you, if in case if your Windows operating system updating the latest updates and this time it will stuck with this error, in such cases you can go to the uninstall latest quality updates or uninstall latest feature and you can fix the problem. Okay, I don't have updated any Windows features and that's why I will move to the manual method, that is command prompt. Click on the command prompt. Now follow with me, we have to execute few commands here. The first command is chkdsk, then press enter. This will check the disk error on your system. Now type sfc space / scan now, then press enter. It will scan for system files, so it will take around 1 to 2 minutes, so I'll be back once it finished. Guys, it has completed. Now let me type gp update and press enter. Friend, in some systems it will not work, so don't worry, it's fine to move to the next command, that is boot rec space / fix mbr, then press enter. Yes, this operation is completed now, and if you do find access is denied, then don't worry, you can good to go to the next command. Okay, the next command is boot rec space / fix boot, then press enter. Now you can see it's showing access is denied, so don't worry, if it is showing access denied, it required higher permission, so just ignore it. Now type exit, then hit the enter to exit the command prompt. Now click on the continue to see whether it is working or not. Yes friends, it's working in my case. Friend, this is how we can fix the automatic repair loop that is showing startup repair couldn't repair your PC problem on your Windows 10 or Windows 11 devices. Friend, okay, if you do experience any problems while doing these steps, please comment in the video, and I have copied the all comments in the video description. You can go there and copy the comments. That's it guys, let's meet in the next exciting video like this. Till then, bye bye.